What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro, today I'm about to do another video from WWE. This one right here is the top 10 one-man wrecking crews. Y'all requested this on Trippy Now. Got y'all. So we about to see Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar, fucking Roman Reigns. Who else? I don't know. I can't really think right now. But they don't care. It'll be a tag team. It'll be a three-way team. And they'll come out there and fuck everybody up, bro. Before I hop into it, make sure I leave a comment down below. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. Let's go, man.
Hey, look at this. It's
oh, they gonna show old people too. Goldberg. Yeah, alright. Goldberg, baby. He blocked the kick like it was nothing. Duck Thunder. Oh shit.
Oh no! It can rupture your spleen or your pancreas.
Right?
Or all your inside. Just split Rico in half.
Uh-oh. Hit him with that jackhammer.
No, even Goldberg can't do this. He can't look. No!
He's 350 pounds, Jamal is. The jackhammer.
Goldberg is a fucking beast, bro.
Lars Sullivan. Well north of 300.
He is a beast now. But with Lars Sullivan, y'all need to, WWE needs to put him up against, like, somebody strong to show how good he really is. Put him up against Braun and let him beat Braun. Damn. You ain't fucking with my boy, bro. You ain't fucking with my boy.
Sheesh.
You ain't messing with my boy.
Destroying everything in sight. Strowman wanted Seth Rollins and Sami Zayn at the same time. Look out, Backlund.
Right into Backlund.
You ain't messing with my
boy. Look at Strowman's eyes.
No, no, no.
What is Braun? Three men taken out as Strowman just pulled the stairs.
Yeah. All right, bro. All right. RKO party? He about to come here and RKO everybody?
He works back!
What is he doing back?
A 24-year-old Lord is back!
Oh, this is young Randy. He said 24. Alright, Randy.
And the young stud from St. Louis now. Named Hammer by Christian.
All right, Randy.
Oh, look out.
Oh, my God. That's 300 pounds in that choke slam.
Wait a minute. You're kidding. No.
Big
Vinny
Show.
Has been eliminated in record time.
Big Show, man.
He's 370.
Oh, my gosh.
And he just got drilled with a choke slam.
No way.
Big Show.
Big Show now. And Big
Damn.
Wins.
Was that Rikishi who just picked up?
No way! The Big Show is going for this team!
No, I don't know who that is. But
don't
he big too,
even
though.
Look at this! Hey, the biggest choke slam I've ever seen! The Big Show is dominant!
Hey! That's the Big Show, bro. Sting!
Because this is out of control! He has no right to show up anywhere!
Ooh.
Anytime he wants!
He dropped the bat, and he's fighting them, each and every man. Piper, you're first.
Sting came in there, punked everybody up.
Yeah, the next man, Sting is going to hit. No way. Yeah, down goes Sammy.
This is Piper's fault.
Sting fucking him up. You see, I thought they were going to be talking about current wrestlers. They got goats on here, bro. These niggas are goats. All right?
Yes!
Goats.
The Undertaker is with an ass. The Phenom.
Damn.
The touchdown to hell. Look out, man.
Vince McMahon is so extra, bro. Damn, do you see how high he picked up X-Pac?
And Roman Reigns down.
Told you. Told you. Fuck him up, Roman. Dang. Fuck him up, Roman. Hit him with that Superman punch, though. Hit him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, that's Seth Rollins. Damn. That looked like that hurt. That looked like that hurt.
Lesnar is staring down at Roman Reigns.
Damn. Damn. My boy, Brock. Sheesh.
Oh, man. Destruction. And Brock Lesnar with an emphatic F5 to the WWE World Heavyweight.
Why does everybody like Beast? We just love niggas that's Beast. Oh, they got the GOAT. They got the GOAT. How y'all not put The Rock on here, though? Y'all got all the GOATs except The Rock. Should have had The Rock over Lars Sullivan. Hey, remember that compilation of The Rock getting hit with the stunner? I want to react to that video again. I'm about to go watch it. I'm looking at it right after this, bro. Nah, I already seen it. I ain't gonna let y'all watch it again. Unless y'all don't mind. If y'all don't mind looking at that video again, bro, I'll react to it again. Because that video was hilarious. I reacted to that back in fucking, like, Texas, bro. So that was clearly a year and at least a year and a half ago. You know what I mean? So if y'all want me to react to the compilation of Stone Cold getting The Rock with the stunner and him just super selling it, bro, let me know down in the comments. I'll react to that bit because that video was hilarious. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.